Hi, in this video we are going to define what do we mean by isomers, and we are going to practice on drawing some isomers. First, I'm showing you the definition for isomers. Isomers are compounds that have the same molecular formula, but they have different structural formula. So it means that they have the same number of atoms, same type of atoms, but different arrangement. I will show you an example. If you look at this example, here we have write all the possible isomers of C3H7Br and name them. Here I have three carbon atoms. I have to think of all the possible ways how to draw three carbon atoms. I can draw them like this. Now, if I draw them like this, it's going to be the same. So this one is not an isomer because this one is the same like this one. So I have to erase. So I have only one case in which the three carbon atoms are like this. Now the bromine, I can put it at this one, or I can put it at the middle one. Now what if I put it at the first one? This one is going to be the same like this one, because in the upper one we have to count from here 1, 2, 3, so it's going to be 1 bromo propane, and this one is going to be also 1 bromo propane. So I'm going to erase this one because it's going to be the same. Now for you to check if they are isomers or not, they should have different names. For example, let me complete the H's for this one. Here we have H3, H2, H2, H3, H3. Now the name of this one is going to be 1 bromo propane, while the name of this one is going to be 2 bromo propane. So for this one we have only two possible cases, or we call them two isomers. Let us have another example. Imagine that we have this one. Write all the possible isomers for C5H12 and name them. The first one, I start with 5 carbon atoms in sequence like this. Let me complete the H's. H3, 2, 2, 2, and 3. And this one is called pentane. Now, if I draw it like this, it's going to be the same, because the longest chain is going to be like this. It's also pentane. Now, if I draw it like this, also the same, because the longest chain will be like this, 5 carbon atoms. So for 5 carbon atoms in the longest chain, this is the only possible way to draw them in a line. Now let us check if we can draw 4 carbon atoms, and we add 1 carbon atom as a methyl group, so we can add it at this one. Now is it possible to add it another place? For example, like to draw 4 carbon atoms and draw it at this one and this one, they are the same, because here you have to count from this side 1, 2, 3, 4, and here you have to count from this side 1, 2, 3, 4. So the name of the upper one will be 2-methyl butane, and here also the down will be 2-methyl butane. So I'm going to take one of them only. So we have 4 carbon atoms with 1-methyl group. And the name of this one will be 2-methyl butane. Now let us check if we can have 3 carbon atoms, and we put 1 carbon from this side and 1 carbon from this side. Here we have 3, 3, 3, 3. So this one is going to be 2-2-dimethylpropane. So we have only 3 possible isomers for C5H12. You can try to add more isomers, but you can discover that the other isomers are not correct from their name. If you name them, you're going to have one of these three names, either pentane or 2-methylbutane or 2,2-dimethylpropane. It is impossible to have another possible isomer with a different name. Try it by yourself. Now I want you to practice on writing the possible isomers for C6H14, the one that we did today in the class. Good luck.